guys are on the road today.
What are they doing right here? What are they doing?
You guys got another one?
Yeah, Al, do you want the scoop? You want the inside scoop?
What's up?
All right, so me and my partner were sitting here writing some reports.
Yeah.
This guy started doing donuts in the middle of the intersection in front of us. Not the donuts that cops like, but the kind of donuts cops don't like.
You like donuts?
Like the kind you eat, yeah.
Who doesn't like donuts, Al?
But I don't like gluing donuts.
So you gotta go and arrest people?
Mm-hmm.
Why? So now what? No ticket? You're on the road, most. You're on the road today.
I am on a roll today, Al.
You're gonna get paid good next week, huh?
Well, my pay is the same.
No wonder I saw you guys hauling ass over here.
No, we were already here, bro.
I told you guys go to the Tiger and go back. I just talked to Colterra. He said he was already leaving.
What?
Let me guess. If I was speeding, would you take me to jail too?
No.
No.
This guy wasn't speeding. He was doing donuts.
If I was to do donuts, would you take me to jail?
Yes.
Really? And now you're gonna take his car away?
Yeah.
And then you search it?
Yep.
Yep, the lovely thing of cops, huh?
Al, are you up that ass right now?
I missed a big ass call. What do you think?
What big ass call? You didn't have a big call. That is a big call. What big call over here, bud?
When I ask you guys what happened, you guys just leave and point the spotlight at me. What do you think I'm gonna feel?
What's up, guys? We're working on the 180 right now. It's drivable and everything. I moved my car because I just backed up and you guys are just looking around the back.
Yeah, I have to.
Keys are right here whenever you guys are ready.
Hey, Brad, real quick, can you just check under the hood and make sure that no exhaust shit?
Yeah.
Did you ham someone up today?
Did I what?
Have you ham someone up today?
Did I ham someone up?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, you saw me. You saw these people over here, right?
Three people. Even a female.
I felt bad for that girl.
Yeah, me too.
She was a nice 25-year-old. She got into smoking dope.
Oh, yeah.
You know the passengers don't have to identify, right?
Oh, not necessarily. Sometimes they do.
Well, yeah, they're dumb enough too. That's when that goes to hell, and they get identified.
What?
Forget what I say. I'm an idiot. I missed another one again, huh?
I mean, this one was quick, Al. That one's not your fault.
And there you go again. There you go again, huh?
Get up, I'm sure.
perk right here. I'm pretty excited.
Have you ever met Officer Wooten?
Yeah, I'm quite a local.
Officer Wooten?
Wooten.
Yeah, he's a friend of mine.
In reality, he would never give his name out, just to let you know.
he doesn't, you want to know his name?
For the, my friend. Sometimes I feel so depressed that I want to drink my ass off. Huh? I want to drink till I go to sleep sometimes. I feel like doing that right now. What you gonna do about it? Your hands are full right now. You can't stop me.